You never know when or where it may strike, but you can be informed as to what the general threats may be. And so we encourage folks to make sure they have multiple ways to receive notification. Threat is increased a little bit in terms of any type of wind is very likely to take down trees because of the amount of rain we've had, the saturation of the ground, the root systems will be weakened, and trees will fall much easier than they would in a normal event. So folks need to be aware of that.
Strong to severe weather is headed our way and will cover most of the state beginning tonight and going into Thursday morning. It's important that residents take the necessary measures to ensure their safety by remaining weather aware. Several school systems have already taken the steps to delay schools on Thursday morning based on this severe weather threat. The following school systems being shown on your screen right now will be delayed for at least 2 hours Thursday morning. Parents are encouraged to stay updated as more schools could be delayed, and of course, further information based on weather conditions may be available.